So I don't know what to do. I don't fucking know what to do with, like, relationships. I've become this, like... Like, I went from, like, sleeping around to, like, now I feel like a fucking Disney princess where I'm like, I'm not gonna kiss a girl unless I'm gonna marry her. Like, I just have so many, like, fucking walls up. My friend asked me the other day, she goes, well, what are you looking for in a girl? And I was like, I just want a spiritual vegan who watches pro wrestling. And then I'm like, oh, I'm gonna die alone. Great. That's fucking awesome. Just like, hey, you wanna fucking talk about Buddhism and then watch CM Punk's pipe bomb speech? No one even gets that joke. Because why would you? Why would you get that fucking, hey, you wanna do DMT and watch AEW? No, it's not gonna, nobody, right? But I still like wanna believe in like love. That sounds so dumb. I've been through so much shit, but like, I don't know. Do you guys believe in soulmates? Wow, that was the saddest side. Just real quick, because we're recording an album. The people listening to the album, they heard the silence. What they did not see is everybody emphatically shaking their heads no while wearing bandanas over their faces. That was the most horrible. Yeah, all right, I guess there's no love. Here's the thing. I go back and forth. Part of me agrees with you guys, where I think that the concept of soulmate was probably made up by, like, I mean, probably one, like, old school, like, I'm sure sexism is somehow involved, fucking Hallmark companies, romantic comedies, blah, blah, blah. But there's another part of me that I do hear stories sometimes that make me fucking believe. Like, I remember I used to work at a bookstore when I was in my 20s in New York City, and I was going to quit my job at the bookstore. And I go to quit. I tell my boss, I go, this is my last day. I'm quitting. Like, I'm done. And my boss goes, I really need you to come in. Tomorrow, I need you to come in one more day. And I was like, fine, because I'm weak. And I was like, okay. So I go in the next day, a day that I wasn't supposed to be there, right? That same day, there was a girl outside. She wasn't going to apply for a job. Something made her apply. She goes upstairs, applies for the job. The next day, we meet. And 10 years later, we are divorced and she hates my guts. You guys are right. Fuck soulmates.